السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Praise to Allah سبحانه وتعالى and peace and the blessings upon our beloved سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه وسلم. They give me 5 minutes only. If Habib Ali Al-Hamid, I'm also Ali Al-Hamid. If he speaks, that will be enough. In behalf of the tongue of Rasulullah, he can speak. So that's enough for me to that my brother Ali Zain al-Abidin can speak. But I just want to thank the Habaib Abdurrahman al-Junaid and al-Qadri Qadri al-Haddad for this way, the simple way for da'wah. Because da'wah is not only in the mosque. Da'wah is not for people who can speak. Da'wah, as it transmit Islam or convey Islam from the great grandfathers who came to Malay, they did not have microphones, they did not have places. They just come and visit the jungles and the oceans or in Malay, and they did not speak. Just the people saw them, the Hindus people and the Buddhist people, and when they see different faces, that faces is telling that those people, when you saw them, you remember that there is something connecting them with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why in the easy way, the people accept Islam. Our grandfathers, this did not say by their tongues, but by their faces and by their hearts, we come to you to make you get out from the worship of these untrue gods to the true God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And after that, they did not speak also, but they walk in the streets, they walk in the jungles between the farmers of the ancient Malay. And the people saw the humbleness of Islam, the mercy of Islam, and they make the people, the ancient people, drink the love of Islam. Before they did show them the rituals of Islam. So the ancient people, and now you are in this channel. This is a good way. Islam did not make speeches, did not make lectures, but Islam need attitudes, needed as Sayyidatina Aisha, when they ask about the akhlaq of Rasulullah, the behaviors of Rasulullah, she said he is a Quran walking on the street. So we need these examples. We ask ourselves to act as Rasulullah, as Quran walking on the street, so that people see Islam walking in the street and see Iman walking on the streets and see Ihsan walking in the streets. By this way, we will convey Islam in the best way. I want to thank Al-Habayib in this place. And this is the good place that is have a twin work for dunya and for akhirah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them and give them all the barakah and all the khairat in dunya al-akhirah. Ameen, ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.